So I'm chilling in bed, and there's a teddy bear with his butt sticking out, and Fifi over here has been growling at it for at least half an hour now, trying to protect the territory. She doesn't realize that it's just a teddy bear. She's just like a canine watchdog, all alert, just looking at that bear, like growling nonstop for at least half an hour. While Daddy over here, he's like, I don't give a shit. I gotta catch up on my Z's. And she's shaking too, holy shit. Look at this.